backup request.
Here.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Mr. Williams.
Yes, sir. Welcome.
What a lovely place you have here. Even through all these troubles, you still managed to keep it. I like that.
Thank you, sir.
You know, a home says a lot about a person's character. You know what your home tells me about you?
No, sir.
It says you're assiduous and orderly. Perhaps a little too much. But you're certainly responsible. Must be nice to live in peace and quiet. Unfortunately for us, there's a price for defending communities such as this. But at least you are keeping out of harm's way.
General, I...
Before we came here, we ran into a neighbor of yours. He didn't seem to appreciate the good work we do around here. And I couldn't accept that, not after all my men have been through. But I don't think we're gonna have the same problem. Like I said, a house tells you a lot about a person. I can see that you're compassionate, generous.
Please, just take what you want.
That really is mighty kind, Mr. Williams. People like you are making a real difference. It's inspiring. We'll be back in a week. I trust you'll have more for us then.
What the hell was that?
I'll come with you.
Fuck the division!
Fuck it!
Thank you.
look for the transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Facilities are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast. Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. Okay. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. System back online. System malfunctioning. structural integrity at 25%.
The radio mast can't take another hit.
System curtailed.
Focus on the EMP jammers. They're your target.
System restored. System malfunctioning.
Creeping up on us. This fucker's dead.
System online. System disrupted. Electromagnetic charge depleted.
Ours. True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Here's some footage of General Ridgway for you to take a look at.
Safety off.
Make sure the medical items gets into the clinic, and the food goes to the storage by the mess halls.
Put those crates back on the truck.
Wait. What?
We're not wasting any more supplies on these people. Put them back, Private.
Sir.
What the hell are you doing, Colonel?
They are already dead, Doctor.
Are you insane? They need care. What about the staff?
Collateral damage. Now, take your hand off my soldier.
If you go ahead with this, I will report your what the f-
Bar the gate, Sergeant. Looks like you've got a riot brewing.
Lock and load!
Put it down.